Now coming to the chemical properties of acid, a first property is reaction with metal. When acid react with metal, it gives metallic salt and hydrogen gas. Take the example, when sodium reacts with HCl, it gives NaCl, that is sodium chloride, and hydrogen gas. This is also called displacement reaction. Why displacement reaction? Here see, there are two H positive ions, that is Na positive and H positive ions, and one negative ion. Now compare these two reds with the reactivity series. Na is more reactive, so Na take the negative ion and become NaCl, and two hydrogen atom become H2 gas. Here note one thing, that all metal not able to displace the hydrogen, because some metals are above the reactivity series and some are below. The metals which are present above the reactivity series give hydrogen gas on react with acid, but the metals which are lying below the hydrogen not able to displace hydrogen, so hydrogen gas will not evolve when those metal react with acid. Now let's understand this example with an activity. Take a test tube in which we take a zinc metal. Add few drop of acid in the test tube and close the test tube with a cork. After 2 to 3 minutes, we open this cork and take a burning matchstick on the mouth of the test tube. You will hear a pop sound from the matchstick. Why? Because hydrogen gas is flammable in nature. It burns with pop sound. This experiment also shows that a hydrogen gas is involved in the reaction from the pop sound. Let's come to the second chemical reaction of acid, that is when acid react with metal carbonate or metal hydrogen carbonate. In this reaction, when acids react with metal carbonate or metal hydrogen carbonate, it gives metallic salt, water, and carbon dioxide gas. Now understand this reaction with a suitable example. Here I am taking acid as HCl, that is hydrochloric acid. Metal carbonate I am taking sodium carbonate. When HCl react with Na2CO3, that is sodium carbonate, it gives NaCl, which is salt, water, and carbon dioxide gas. Here the arrow showing upward on the carbon dioxide gas means carbon dioxide gas is releasing in the atmosphere. Let's understand this example with an activity. Take a sodium carbonate in a test tube and add few drop of acid. After 2 to 3 minutes, you will observe that a carbon dioxide gas is released from this reaction, which release with the brisk effervescence, means rapid bubble. Pass this carbon dioxide gas through a lime water. You will observe that on passing the carbon dioxide, lime water turns into milky. How is this possible? Lime water is calcium hydroxide. When calcium hydroxide react with carbon dioxide gas, it produces calcium carbonate, which is milky. And if we pass excess carbon dioxide, means calcium carbonate, and again react with carbon dioxide, a calcium hydrogen carbonate is formed, which again soluble in water and make the solution colorless. Similar to metal carbonate, let's understand the reaction with metal hydrogen carbonate. Here acid is same HCl, and metal hydrogen carbonate I am taking sodium hydrogen carbonate. When HCl react with sodium hydrogen carbonate, it gives same salt, that is NaCl, water, and carbon dioxide gas. It means metal carbonate or metal hydrogen carbonate gives same thing when react with acid. Our next chemical reaction is when acid react with sulfites or bisulfites. In this reaction, When acid react with sulfite or bisulfite, it gives salt, water and sulfur dioxide gas. Here are some examples of sulfites and bisulfites. You may note down these examples. Coming to the next reaction, chemical reaction of acid is when acid react with metal sulfides. It gives salt and hydrogen sulfide gas. Here I am taking the example when iron sulfide react with sulfuric acid, it gives iron sulfate and hydrogen sulfide gas.